Hey guys, my name is Tua, and today we are going to be doing something that we have not done before. We will be blasting a 3D printed part that's made out of PLA, and we are going to put it in the ultrasonic cleaner afterwards. Our goal is to see if we are able to remove the abrasive off the printed part using the ultrasonic cleaner. So, let's jump to it.